And so it begins.
Welcome to the fantastic world of Mr. Fox.
Woo!
Should we dance?
Ah, woo-hoo!
His life is fantastic. His wife is fantastic.
If what I think is happening, it better not be.
His neighbors, not so fantastic.
This is Bogus, Bunce, and Bean, three of the meanest farmers in his valley.
What was that?
They're digging us out.
But they're about to discover he's one fox.
I've got an idea.
You can't out-fox.
Mole, what do you got?
I can see in the dark.
We can use that. Rabbit, I'm fast. Badger.
Demolitions expert.
What? Since when?
This is the most ambitious fox we've ever encountered.
A titanium car.
What's this thing you do, the whistle with the clicking sound?
That's my trademark.
We're different. We all are. Him especially. But there's something kind of fantastic about that, isn't there?
Explosions, flames, burning things.
I can fit through there. You want to know why?
Why?
Because I'm little.
You really are fantastic.
I try.
Fantastic Mr. Fox.
What's this lightning bolt?
This fence might be electric.
Well, I just hope it doesn't mean thunder, because I have a phobia of that.